Kelly Ryan on Houston's only classic rock station, and we've got your Alice Cooper tickets all weekend.
Yeah, it's not like they got blown.
Yeah, every week you get 80 years of log and they're posting all the food. And more things are getting protected.
Yeah. Thank you. thing.
See rate.
birds are pretty, I mean, a lot of the, it's some of the weird stuff that I wonder about. South Texas, West Texas. And I'm thinking, you know, the weather in South Texas is bound to be better than this.
Yeah.
Here. I mean, what's the flock? The same birds, you know, whether they just went away for the winter.
Year-round, year-round, that's what sun is. Sometimes the year-round, but if you have variable on your tail, and the harsh winter, you can make the brain snap of tail and around, go all the way down.
You know, you'll get, it won't be a steady, constant thing, but anyway, that winter really wiped down our Carolina wrens. You know, it just, there was just too. But it was almost that snowy last year. Okay. I believe it may have even beat the old snowfall record. Cormorants. Driving along, we got the car is full of ether, you know, got ether in its gas tank, everything. The sun started going. Thank you. talk about it.
Several mixed in with those broadlings.
Yeah, that's it. I didn't see those. He had some other things. He had like five harriers or something.
So yeah, there's a thank you.
that a peregrine? Or am I wrong? I guess there's a lot of bird. Great animals. Coming at us. Do that. Cormorant. That's probably what I saw sleeping out there. It was probably a baby, a young tree hut. keep seeing ducks flying in the distance, and they're ducks, they're not coots and cormorants and such. Something like that, yeah. Three ducks and a grebe that's almost as big as they are. That's an egret. Looks like a snowy. I've never seen that so bizarre. Modeled ducks, I believe. Yeah, modeled ducks. Three of them. It's an adult up on the bank, isn't it?
Yep. Oh, they're cute.
This one.